Welcome, young Padawan, to Shangri-La. A place of tranquility, silence, where you will learn to focus, to clear your mind, to become the best golfer in all the land. Hello everyone, it's Midlife Game-ist, back at Walkabout Mini Golf. And just before Christmas we got another DLC, which is Shangri-La. We've got the normal course and then you've got the hard course once you've finished it. So let's take a quick look. Oh wow.
It's beautiful.
Couldn't have missed the ball on the first hole, really. No. It was there, what an idiot. Oh yes, what a shot. Kick in. Par. Where do we go now? Hello. Down the steps. Come on. Give it up. Give it up, son. So are we gonna do this off there, perhaps? Don't know. That'll be a no. Just lining myself up. Oh, look at that. Get in, have a par. Thank you. got to be here somewhere, isn't it? Come on, give it up. How can I not see it? Down to it. No, it's not over there. Come on. No. Go on. Oh, come on. Oh, you're kidding me. That's what I should have done. I went for glory. Two shots there. So, where is the golden ball? Hey. So perhaps you don't get it, do you? We're going for the. Oh, you twat! I thought there was a lip. No. Get in. So now we know. So we're not looking for golf balls. We're looking for sushi. And even though I can't see it, I didn't see the sushi. Hit off that corner and go down the stairs. Oh, no, down the stairs. No. 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 Let's just try and... No. Oh, come on. Oh, for crying out loud. No. That wasn't fair. Dark down here. Won't let me down. So better let me down then. No. Get in. Oh, that's a long way down. Oh, come on. Go on, go on. Oh, come on. Oh, for God's sake. Yes. Oh, look. Right on the sushi roll. Get in. Let's try. Oh, it's moving. Down we go. Won't let us go down further, but we will. Hello. You to go there yet. Look at these lovely flowers. He looks after this garden. It's beautiful. So unusual. God damn it. That was going in. Next stop, Chiswick Station. Oh, come on, that was close. Go on, go on. Oh, woohoo, birdie. Yes. Ooh, lunch. Ooh, it's a lovely buffet. Looks like, stones and sticks. No sushi. Well, there's one. But there's a whole tray of them. Oh, come on. Give it up. hard. Ah, good damn it. Ah, come on. Seriously. Ah, yep. Ah, come on. No! I'm gonna laugh. Oh, yeah. What? You take it away from me when I'm so close. So close. So where are we going? We're not going down there, that's for sure, surely. Surely we're going over there. Are we? Is that where we're going? Yep. Oh. I feel another... Oh no! What a fluky shot! Thought it was another stroke limit reached for a moment there. Well, it might still be. Anything? Yes! What is that? Is that like a chopped banana? Take your time. You've got this. Yes! Triple bogey. Whoop-dee-doo! And we'll get out of here. Where are we going? We're going this way. Someone's left their cup of tea out. Look at that buffet section. Oh, wow. Oh, you. Par three, so we could recover a shot. Yeah. Yes! Oh, there's so many nice things here. Scotch eggs! I love a Scotch egg! What's over here? No, just rocks and sticks again. Okay. So I'm guessing I need to get around there again. Somehow. Somehow. Somewhere. Should we try and get that way? Or should we? Let's go the long way round. I didn't think that was going to happen. Go on. Go on. So I've blown two shots. Right. Am I going to be able to get this in? No, I'm not. Oh, come on! You're killing me here. To next. Behind you. Up there. We're going up there. Has anybody left any food lying around? Doing up. Or up higher. Okay, this could be tricky. Still no. We can't go that way. We're going this way. Cut this now. Concentrate. You can do this. Yes, I can. Never doubt yourself. What the hell? Is there any food left lying around? No, there's not. How about on the table? No. Nothing. Nothing. All this food and I'm just picking up scraps. That looks extremely tricky. But a good old thwack could be the answer. A harder thwack, probably the better answer. We've done it. Nearly. Oh, it's a par three. That's tight. Oh, God damn it. I should have hit it harder. State the obvious now. Oh, come on. That was a lost opportunity. Ooh, more food. It's never the obvious, is it? So what are we doing here? So how... That's a tricky little shot. Gonna get there. No, 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 no. Go on. Yes. Yes, 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 yes. No. Try again. Oh. Okay. Right, last hole. Is anybody in? Hello? You'll need a lucid and nimble mind to complete the part. Visit the monasteries free incense altars. arouse your creativity. Alright. So, I reckon you might be flying. There's a... Whoa! Where are we going? Where's the hole? Oh, I'm going to aim for there, I think. And I'm going to aim for up there. Now where? Down on that one. And then we're going over there. I don't suppose I could hit it from here, could I? I could. Nice try. No. Let's try again. A bit harder. Oh, nearly. A bit harder. No. Harder, not softer. That's it. That's it. No, that's not it. So I think we're just going here. And then on to there. Yes, that's what I should have done in the first place. Oh, come on. So that is Shangri-La, the latest DLC for Walkabout Mini Golf. Hope you liked that. If you did, then please remember to hit the like. And if you haven't done already, please subscribe. Take care, stay safe, and I will see you very soon. Bye-bye.